Hi guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. If your Shein account is temporarily frozen, don't panic. It's usually a simple fix. Let's get you logged back in fast. If you've entered the wrong password multiple times, Shein might lock your account for security. Are we trying again and again? That could extend the freeze. Instead, tap forgot password from the login screen. Enter your email, check your inbox, and set a new password that's strong and different. If your account is still frozen after a reset, go to the app, tap me, then customer service. Use the chatbot and type account temporarily frozen. You might need to verify your identity to unlock it. Your Shein account should be back in no time. Tap the subscribe button if you want more fixes like this, and like this video for more tips, especially for login and security issues. Thank you guys for watching.